My name is Adam Hamilton. I'm the Doctor of Clinical Dentistry Coordinator at the UWA Dental School. I'm a specialist prosthodontist and the discipline lead in prosthodontics at the University of Western Australia. In the Doctor of Clinical Dentistry program at UWA, we have amazing not only facilities, but a young and vibrant faculty that not only teach the fundamentals, but also looking at cutting edge technology and teaching people the most advanced and contemporary and modern techniques in all the different specialization areas. UWA is the best university to study a Doctor of Clinical Dentistry program if you're interested in becoming a dental specialist. Not only do we have the most cutting edge and latest facilities, but our faculty are internationally renowned in all their relevant specialty fields. We have very young, vibrant, motivated and dedicated student cohorts that you will really engage with from peer-to-peer learning, but as well as high patient loads and a lot of clinical experience that are going to enable you to excel in the clinical aspects and also the didactic aspects of your specialization program. We also have many career opportunities that will enable you to succeed and have a very fulfilling career as a dental specialist after graduation. And we have a lot of direct interaction with our students. We engage with them on a daily basis to support them regardless of what their level of experience was prior to entering the program, to make sure all of our students fulfill their potential.
Hello, I'm Professor Robert Antonappa. I'm currently the Dean and Head of the Dental School, and also I am the Director of the Oral Health Centre of Western Australia, the only facility or tertiary public hospital that provides eligible care or dental care for eligible patients in collaboration with the Department of Health. I specialise in paediatric dentistry, that is looking after children's oral health care needs, and I've had the privilege of being at this institution for about 12 years now.
Given the DCD program being such a small cohort, we actually get to know each other really well. We also develop a really close relationship with our supervisors, and being able to just ask them questions whenever we need to, that actually helps us with our learning as well. We got to use a lot of digital equipment and being able to mill prostheses for the patients quite quickly, we are able to provide a more comprehensive care for the patient in a much more rapid manner as well.
We're very fortunate at University of Western Australia. We have a large patient cohort with very vast and complex needs, which means that there's no shortage of patients for our specialisation programs.